Me, Aphid Baggy, Hindsy, Marvin played Dead Island. And they came off and me and Henry completed it. I know they're angry, but I'm sorry about that. We just had to. And then, yeah, so me and Henry completed it. So then, I'm gonna give you a walkthrough of Riptide. So, got my character back, but I got the weapons. But yeah, let's go. I have to turn the TV down a bit, because it's a bit loud, right? So guys, let's go. Might be quite a long one again. My brother's gonna join halfway through. So, right, okay. I'll go in there. Go back in. Ooh.
Better find myself a weapon.
Right. Crowbar's not bad. Quite good. Does that mean we've only already? If there's only really, there might have been anything for like a minute.
This is the captain. Engine room, do you copy? You have to hold that area. You hear me? We can't lose the engine room. We're losing power in the lower decks. If that happens, that entire area will be cut off. Does anyone copy this? Captain, we had to withdraw from the lower decks. We just... Jesus, they're here!
Guess the captain don't know most of his crew is dead. Let's open this up.
The hell, guys?
This is the captain!
Right,
if anyone's
up.
Still alive, fall back to the bridge!
Holy shit! Bitch, she better not sink.
Damn it! Is anyone even hearing this? If you are, the engines are on fire! Someone's gotta put them out or we're all fired!
Need to get this fire under control. Be clear now.
Whoever took care of that, you deserve a commendation. You just saved a lot of lives.
Guys, you don't have to say stuff. Oh my gosh, you know what I mean? Already. No actual way, already in the zombies.
Oh,
how?
Shit. I'm tired of this shit, man.
Already.
Bring him a pain.
Oh, I'm alive. Smack your head in the sun. Whoa, guys. Why are the zombie games...
Time to get my ass in gear.
Why are zombie games so dark? Go away. There's one up there. He hasn't seen me yet. Quite well. Oh my god.
So that's it.
probably there. Okay. There's the end boy. Yes, actually, guys, guys, I'm gonna really go back to this. Come on at me, zombie.
Damn you! We just hit the rock! Looks like the hull's been breached!
Fuck, took the kick. It's like, so you know, BK. Oh. Shit. Thank you, though.
Y'all poor motherfuckers got a last meal.
So I can't really tell, guys. This is a big gun.
Ain't no way I'm going down with this piece of shit.
So I don't just have my own. Oh, I do.
Oh, fucking ship is safe.
Go.
Oh, never leaving dry land again.
So basically, we've escaped the island. Zombies. And then we killed the guy. Army guy. And then we're all zombies. So we really actually supposed to save the world. These stupid zombie guys. Taking one up like that. I'm still confused, huh? Oh, guys. Level up, yeah, we're level 29 now. So, what do I want? Yes, what I want, that next I want, I'm not afraid I'm getting that. Rifle ammo remit and got a gun. Ooh. Yo guys. Yeah, I want. It just takes too long to get off, it's annoying. Get some pistol ammo as well. Oh, cool guys, maybe a gun that's not bad. This bad boy, see if he's a good pistol on me. Some zombies up here, so he's not falling down. Not that bad. I don't like guns, but I prefer melee on this, because...
Somebody need to get this ship under control! We gotta get this ship under control or we screwed!
Look on.
You scared, motherfucker!
No, I need to go. There's four people there. I've got a quad feed. Not bad, guys. Activate you. I will. But yeah, I'm not going to. Bye. I'm a boxer. Wow. You gotta maybe jump there.
Stop! What about them? They're your problem now.
Okay.
Get your ass to the freight. We can still save the ship.
That's the easiest one. I can't look at it so I got my message from it. It's already afraid. Really, I can't read it. Be sure.
You need to release the anchor.
There you go. Right.
Look!
But Jesus! Hold on!
Paradise.
Hey. Hey, wake up. You all right?
What happened? The ship.
Get up. The ship's dead in the water. Can you walk?
I can try. Where am I?
Hal and I. But it's really not safe here on the beach. There's an infection. Some sort of plague.
Again? Fuck me, man!
The whole island's gone to hell.
Yeah, I've been there before.
We'll talk later. Right now, you need to move. Head for the Paradise Survival Camp. Look for the big treehouse. You'll find other survivors there. Take this. In the meantime, I'll see if anyone else washed up on the beach. This storm was a disaster.
Okay, right, so we are now on the beach. The survivors camp. Passed away. So it's a week. So basically, I've dropped my shotgun, my weapon.
You need to get patched up.
40 damage, I don't know. Yeah, I have that. Okay.
Go to the
Just gonna loot all these bodies to get money. I wonder if you can go back there one day. I wonder if you can go back there. Bolt. I'll take some of this money. Let's go.
Go to the camp and get some rest.
Pass up anything useful.
Guys, I'm just gonna see what your comments are before I get any further. Lucy, 1, 2, 3, hurry up, bad shot, boom. So... right, thank you. Great. Funny, isn't it? Zombies already. Why? This actually, I don't understand. Why me?
Fuck you!
Yeah, guys, I want to know what happened to that guy's saving on his day. With him. I'm beating him up all the time. But you see him again.
They're swarming us!
Talk to Trevor.
Oh, thanks heaps. Those monsters nearly got me.
Dojo.
Yeah. I heard from Harlow that you were coming.
Cheers. I am on. So what we gotta do?
Oh Jesus! I thought we were goners. Where the hell did you come from?
Wash up down on the beach. Listen, we gotta do something about that motherfucking bridge. Them things gonna keep using it to attack us.
You're not telling me anything I don't know. The bridge is our bloody weak spot. We've got some fences. Maybe securing the other entrances will slow them down. But I need you to put them up. Can you lend a hand?
I'm in.
I appreciate it. Grab the rolled fences and put them up in the designated spots.
Right, guys. Let's do this. Wow. I'm going to just get some my health back.
Close. I'm glad you made it. Fucking freaks.
We need to hold them back. Here they come.
They're coming for the gate. We need to hold them back. Defend, brothers.
Okay, Henry, yeah, Henry, I'll start anyone with you then. When are you coming back? Yeah, so guys, I'm making a new one with my Henry. With Henry.
Glad you were here.
When we get off this bit, making it easy for me. Henry, you do life to yourself. And it gets to it. Yeah. 8:30, okay. Time is now. Headphone's dead. I'm the same character and Dead On Timmy. But when you go in your game, press triangle. It says an input ID. And then that's it. Level 29, I'm still my same character. So you can still be a game character as well when you join.
Thanks for saving me.
Just me and you though, no one else. Yeah?
Bloody hell, that was close. It's truth. I was hoping it wouldn't. No, the fence is.
Give me the warden, you spass. Crap. Done it. What? What do you mean, Henry? Nice leg. Oh, nice.
I heard the explosion. You blew the deck.
Hey, come here.
Nice leg. I've got upgrade to do. What one shall I do, Henry? Oh, wait. Put in the comments what one shall I do. To do survival combat fury. It's in your face cam. Should I do this one? Okay. I don't know what the hell this is.
We need to talk. You and Hardy.
That motherfucker
lied. No one cares. Workbench, where is your workbench? What am I? Ooh! Quite a lot of money, Henry. I look at it. Bang. Wow, retard. I am a twat.
Glad we're finally escaping all this.
Oh, well, this is the last one I have upgraded. And what was my skill to stun that? I'm a retard. Yeah, I was lagged. Go away. Whoa. wonder if I've gone the wrong way. Oh my god, we've got to go right now. Oh crap.
Not fuck with me.
Okay, now. Right, Henry, I've got to go to tea now, so I'll come off here, and I'll talk to you later, Henry, and I'll play with you. Just being a part of me and you as well. Okay, right, see you later. Play together, see you later, bye.